Hey guys, I'm LB. We are back playing the Talos Principle user-created content. I believe this one is called... Data Backup. And we are currently in the puzzle called Multiple Conditions. So I'm looking at this, at the angles here, and I think that I have my setup backwards. I think what I actually want to do... is something closer... to... let's see, how much of an angle can I get at here? Oh, I can go all the way. Alright. And then, we do this, and we also connect that. Would you look at that? Now this guy's redundant, we have a free connector. Now here comes the hard part, how do we angle this the way we want it to be angled? Now, so what did this guy do again? Yeah, okay. Ah, crap! Oh dear... Am I permanently trapped, or...? Let's find out. How can I fix this? Oh good, I am not permanently trapped. Awesome. Alright. Good, good, good. So now we know not to do that. Don't do stupid stuff like that. The question is that we can't get a good angle for that. Because we want to be able to hit that and that, right? First of all, let's just see what this looks like around here. Yeah, exactly what I thought. So the button deactivates this. This deactivates this, and then that deactivates that. How do we get the laser at the right angle for that? This bug happened again! Of course, I can't do anything with it, but it happened. That is bizarre. Watch, it's not gonna happen again. Yep, it worked perfectly that time. No! I pushed the box just enough! I can't even use the ladder while the box is here, are you serious? I gotta set the- oh, that bug happened again! Main limiter of the angles, that guy. Yeah. How close can I go? That's not gonna work. Are we sure there is not a third connector? What even turns this off? I mean, that guy... probably solving that, the thing. He said to get all the sigils before getting the stars. Yeah, see, that's an issue. That's not gonna help at all. Yeah, like we could get rid of this beam, but there's no way to move this without disrupting this entire system. I'm just glad that the trapping situation isn't really that bad. You can easily untrap yourself. Or rather, there is no trapping situation. What am I doing? Multiple conditions. See, the big problem here is that guy being behind there, going all the way. And if you're wondering why the game doesn't look as good as it does normally, it's because this area is really laggy for me and I had to tone down the graphics settings. But trying to understand what exactly am I supposed to be doing? Is it a trick? Surely not. I mean, it's like it's worth a shot, but surely it's not a trick. Yeah, we would still need something to weigh down this button. Very much doubt this will work at all. And I'm probably gonna have to reset my setup because of it, but... Wait, why would I... What am I even doing? It's not gonna help at all. I was trying to do some- I was trying to pull off something like in transfer, but... No... Transfer's probably not even intended. Oh, I could've used that for transfer, probably. Yeah, that could've worked for transfer as well, but... I don't think I need to use transfer here. This is not making sense to me, like, how would I have this ever at an angle? Or... I don't know, I might have to come back to this puzzle. But we're so close, we are so close, and I just don't know what to do for the last leg of the journey. Let's go somewhere else, because I have no idea. Oh, this is water. This terminal has access to the appearance of the labyrinth in this puzzle. Via the following overview map of the maze, you can change some of the walls inside this puzzle. But note that changing one wall can automatically change more walls in the labyrinth. Look carefully and create a way through the maze. Remember the route and reach the sigil. Good luck. Huh? Wait, that's something that you can do in the editor? Really? Oh, I see. It's just barriers. Okay. I thought it was actual moving walls, but it's just barriers. So we wanna get there, right? I thought I saw a ladder, but nope. So is this gonna be trial and error? I don't know. Let's go find out. Okay, so it's just a logic puzzle within the terminal, I guess. What happens if we toggle wall A? Because that's clearly gonna have the most undesired result. Oh, I see, duh. I didn't realize there are multiple A's, okay. Wait, so then we just toggle C, right? Through here... Yeah, okay, we're done. That was easier than I expected, alright. Ta-da! Okay, that wasn't so bad. Just a simple logic puzzle. We finally got a sigil! Took until the second episode, but we did it. Rewards will bring endless fulfillment, but the next eluding you for too long will unleash upon you great misery. Yeah... The guy already apologized about his English. And why are these- what are those all from Elohim? Why is Elohim writing messages? I guess it's supposed to be like, since he can't simulate the voice, hello! beatboxing, boom, 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 boom. There we go. Alright, stars for later. Huh. Well, that's interesting. Why a fence in the window? Wait, where? What? How do we even begin? What the? Oh! Wait, what's even the point of that, though? I guess to prevent- Oh, that's clever! It's a way to let the player through, but not lasers! Ha! That's clever. Okay, but what are we doing here? What opens that? Oh! Oh, we can take stuff out. Okay. Is there a way to take stuff back in? What powers down this wall, I wonder? Okay, well, let's see what happens if I take this out. What can I do? I mean, there's this. I can get the box! And the box will let me do what? Get back in? Alright. Is there anything else the box will let me do? I bet I can take it with me, can I? Let's find out. Oh, I can! Awesome! Okay, cool. That makes sense now. And then we get this guy. Take the box back. I wonder... What? Did they put a ceiling here? Really? Jump on this now. There's no ceiling here. Yeah, there's an invisible ceiling right here. That puts a wrench in the works. Yeah, means you can't jump up onto there, okay. Fair enough. Alright, so, what do you want to do next? What do we want to do next? Oh, so you can reach it from both sides, whatever. I'm assuming this blue unlocks this, right? Can I see that... from... Oh, I can. Alright. Well, first things first, let's take this so we can get... Oh, well, it doesn't really matter too much. And then we'll take this. Activate the blue. Alright, now what? Do we even need anything in here anymore? Perhaps not. Oh, we need a red laser, alright. What are you doing? How are you gonna put a wrench in the works, mister? Oh. We need both? Or is that just for the star? What do we need for the star? Jerk! Oh wow, okay. Oh, but... how are we gonna hit this guy? Okay, well I think I see what has to happen here. So we've done that, right? Where did the other... oh, we're using all three... okay, I'll think about this between episodes. So as always, thank you for watching. If you hate the sound of my voice, leave a dislike, it's up to you. And I will see you all in the next episode. Goodbye!